He's 6 of 11 at the line. The rest of the team is 4 for 4 at the line. Morris hits another 3. He's hit 3 different triples from that exact same spot, and the Clippers have grabbed control of this game in Dallas. Do we have some extracurricular activity and a technical, perhaps? It is a technical on Morris.
And a lot of times when you shoot from those corners, the other team is screaming at you, so you say a little bit something back, but you know, you can't give fingers to a gun. That's just not gonna count.
3 3-pointers, but not a smart play after. Watch what he does here with his right hand to the Dallas bench.